I'm afraid to say the wrong thing. Criticized from every angle, and I'm afraid to lay it on the line. And selfishly, I wanna hold back. Do we got the room to make mistakes? Are we just for everything we say? I wanna grow, but I'm afraid. And will it always be the same? Does what I gotta say even matter? Is life about climbing up the ladder? And can we even see lives that are shattered? Cause I'm really trying to silence the chatter. What have we done with society? When everybody's getting canceled, and can't there be room for maturity? Cause writing them off is not the answer. Got the room to make mistakes?
Do we?
Are we just for everything we say?
Oh, are we?
I wanna grow, but I'm afraid. And will it always be the same? Does what I gotta say even matter? Life about climbing up the ladder, and can we even see lives that are shattered? Cause I'm really trying to silence the chatter. What have we done with society? When everybody's getting canceled, there'll be room for maturity. Cause writing them off is not the answer.
We can't write people off. God never writes us off. Even in our darkest days, even when we least deserve it, even when we're doing that stupid thing we wish we weren't doing, God never writes us off, ever. He's with us in our pain, he's with us in our struggle, he's with us in our bad decisions, he's with us all the time, he never writes us off.
You formed the whole of me, inward and out. I am awesomely and wonderfully created. Your creations are spectacular. You skillfully designed me. You saw the essence of me before I was formed. Before I existed, all of my days were written in your book. Psalms 139, 13 to 16.